Bonnie Kapoor's wholehearted message, admitting that Khushi and Janhvi will turn a priority after Sridevi's exit in his life. Bonnie Kapoor recently shared a wholehearted message as he gets concerned for daughters Khushi and Janhvi post Sridevi's permanent exit. Furthermore, Bonnie Kapoor also thanked Arjun Kapoor and Anshula, his children from his first wife, for being their strength. Bonnie Kapoor enlightened, "Losing a friend, wife and a mother of your two young daughters is a loss inexplicable in words. I would like to express my sincere gratitude to the family, friends, colleagues, well-wishers and all of you and the countless fans of my Sridevi who have stood by us like rock. I am blessed to have the support and love of Arjun and Anshula, who have been such pillars of strength for myself, Khushi and Janhvi. Together as a family, we have tried to face this unbearable loss. To the world, she was their Chandani, the actor par excellence, their Sridevi. But to me, she was my love, my friend, mother to our girls, my partner. To our daughters, she was their everything, their life. She was the axis around which our family ran. As we bid goodbye to my beloved wife and Khushi and Janhvi's mother, I have a sincere request. Please respect our need to grieve privately. If you need to talk to Shri, let it be of special memories that connect each of you to her. She was and is an actor that is irreplaceable. Love and respect for her that. The curtains never come down on an actor's life because they shine on the silver screen forever. My only concern at this time is to protect my daughters and find a way to move forward without Shri. She was our life, our strength, and the reason we always smiled. We love her beyond measure. Rest in peace, my love. Our lives will never be the same." So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.